I'm Don Drysdale, and this is Baseball Talk. Today we'll talk baseball with Gary Carter, a standout high school quarterback. Gary chose baseball over football for several reasons, one of them medical.
My heart was probably more toward baseball than it really was toward football, and I really didn't know what to expect, especially when Dr. Curlin here, the orthopedic surgeon of the Dodgers, Rams, and Lakers, and everybody else, suggested me. He said, son, he said, if you ever got that knee hit again, you may not have a career, period. So I said, okay, well, I'll go into baseball, take the money and run.
The first 11 years of Gary's major league career were spent in Montreal. In 1985, he came to New York, and in 86, he and his teammates had a season to remember.
We won 108 ball games that year, and we just ran away with the division. There was just no contest right from the very beginning. We went on about we won 17 out of 18 games in early May, and Whitey Herzog said by Mother's Day that the Mets were going to win it all. So it was a great feeling, and we just went out there and played with the greatest of confidence and intensity. And of course, everybody thought we were cocky and arrogant and everything else, but we just had a great ball club.
They won more than just 108 games. They won the second world championship in club history.
Individual accomplishments are great. I mean, any athlete and pro athlete would want to achieve the kind of success in winning a Cy Young Award or a batting title or an MVP award or something like that. But when you play a team sport, really the ultimate is winning the world championship.
Gary also has his share of personal achievements. 10 times an All-Star and twice voted the game's most valuable player.
I'm very proud of that. I was very happy to have been even a part of all the All-Star games. You know, it's a prestigious game to play, and you played in many yourself. And to me, it's the ultimate honor for any baseball player to be chosen by the fans and then have the opportunity of playing in the game. And then to be chosen an MVP, well, that's just like icing on the cake.
Thanks, Gary. For Baseball Talk, I'm Don Drysdale.